And there's what makes the motor go around. Maybe 5 to 10 thou clearance, 5 thousandths a side, very minimal. And here we go. Okay, and there we have a disassembled motor. That goes into the pecker head. A connection box, but the slang term is a pecker head. Okay, so now you see how a motor comes apart. And again, the reverse to put it back together, which when I get the bearings, I'll put it back together.